Pinoy-Klashers is winning the war.
They didn't win the war.